the best lap time of a 52.4, which is very competitive, especially with the conditions they are today. Quite cold. It was Farah, well done.
Whoa!
There's your trophy. Good result, well done. Okay, they're very competitive. It was Matteo, very well done, Matteo.
Go on, Matteo.
Our winner just 2 seconds ahead at the end, so clearly it was close the whole way around. Best lap time for 51.5, so clearly not quite as quick over one lap, but we managed to get the result at the end. It was Thomas, well done.
Thomas!
If I could just get a picture.
This is the Tony's, you know, and I was really reluctant to step on the gas because of my first time.
Oh, it was fantastic, it was amazing, but we were just talking about how frustrated we were getting, because in certain corners we were four-wheel drifting, and the power delivery wasn't smooth, and on the start straight, did you notice how bumpy it is?
It was very bumpy, especially at this
Time. But I'm not making excuses,
It was a very fun run. Next time we'll do a lot better.
Yeah, absolutely.
I'll get you next time. This is my first time with the group.
Okay. Yeah. You're coming back.
You bet.
Okay.
Yeah, we did good. We had a great battle between me and him. Also, the rest of the group was successful, very nice.
The weather was great, actually. You are lucky with that.
The light, dark,
the track was quite dry, so you have quite fun. Thank you.